Oh man, what a spooky looking manga. I hope nothing horrifying happens in it.